Hello and welcome to Moderating Quizzes. Once a quiz has been published, an instructor or graduate assistant can use the Moderate Quiz link to moderate the quiz for each student in the course. On the Moderate Quiz page, you can view the progress of student submissions and view the number of quiz attempts each has taken. You can also grant students extra attempts, grant extra time for timed quizzes, and manually unlock quiz attempts. To find the Moderate Quiz link, go to Quizzes from Course Navigation. From here, click the name of the quiz to open it, and then click the Moderate This Quiz link from the right. The Moderate Quiz page displays the following information: student name, number of times the student has already attempted to take this quiz, the quiz time, and please note, completed attempts show the time it took for the student to complete the quiz. Running time shows the remaining time the student has to complete the quiz. This page also shows the number of attempts left, if any, and finally, the quiz score. Please note, for multiple submissions, the score is the most recent attempt. To refresh the page and make sure all column statistics are current, click the refresh icon. You can use the Search People field to view the quiz attempts of a specific student. You can use the Edit icon to moderate the quiz at any time for a student. Moderating a quiz lets you give students extra attempts and manually unlock quiz attempts. Depending on the quiz settings, you can also give extra time for timed quizzes and let students see quiz results one more time. Be sure to hit save when you're finished.